part that's stationary, and you could drop a use your forklift to just drop the sheet metal right in front, so you're keeping within the elevator's path.
Yeah, exactly. And a forklift takes over. Yeah.
This is going to bring up the